Michael Kent from Columbus Boxing, and out of the blue corner, Randell Brown, Terrell Jim.
Here we go, folks. Novice 132 pounders in ring number two.
Drew is coming right at him. My God, he moved the strong right hand over the top, but Drew is coming right at him.
Champions boxing. Here is Michael Diaz.
He was trying to make a statement early on. Mike Brandon in the left hand.
Boxing out of the blue corner, far closer than he is.
Drew is throwing a lot of punches here on the first hand. Mike needs to counter over the top with the left. With his right hand over Blue's left. Blue leads his chin wide open, way in the air. Blue's man lands a shot. Uppercut lands by Blue again. Mike lands the hook. Mike needs to do more throwing than hooking. Exchange. He looked like he may have gotten it, but a little not for sure. Mike needs to go right at him. Chips out right hand. Right hand. Trying to get that right in there. Lewis slowing down tremendously. Mike needs to take a chance and go after him right now at the beginning of round two. Series of jabs thrown by both guys. Mike threw a couple of good shots on the inside. Needs to do more of that. Mike leads on. He lands his left well after throwing his right hand. He needs to go to the body though. He needs to try Blue down square. Blue landing the left hand off a slapping punch.
This was a championship bout.
Left hand lands by Mike. Very good left hand, and it came as a counter.
Boxing out of the blue corner, Jaquita Baker.
I think that Blue has a very suspect chin. Long right hand landing by Blue. Mike has to cut the ring off.
Here is Mihal Punjani. opponent boxing out of the blue corner, Jairo Rosales. Representing Round Nine Boxing.
The jab match right now. Blue line on the left. Seems like he's woken up.
And your winner came out of the red corner.